start. Mary, say hello. Everybody turn around and say hello. We're documenting our trip here. Bonjour.
Bought recently by a family who was originally from the Portugal, from Israel. The winemaker is Caroline Frey, a woman, very talented, where here they grow everything in biodynamics, so it means that they pay attention to make the best as possible about the farming, working with the different cycle of moons. So it's a bit esoteric way, but that brings, in average in Burgundy, one of the highest level of quality. Everything is produced over there, everything is sold over there. So you have the chance to taste wine that it's not possible to find abroad, because with this amount of production, they don't have any issues to ship the wines with distributors in the U.S.
Say hi, Troy.
Hi,
we
Troy.
Miss you.
We miss you.
I know that some know, for sure. They don't want to say anything in public.
Just to give you an example, today we're going to taste Chardonnay and Pinot Noir, two original grape varieties coming from Burgundy. They are just also the expression of centuries and centuries of growing. Chardonnay is coming from the Pinot Noir, but Pinot Noir is our main grapes that we grew for over centuries. Here, as you can see, we produce wine for a very long time. So the first winemakers in Burgundy was the Romans in 2000 years ago.
Thank you.
Chance to have local workers. All the people you will see working today are mostly employed by the estates. I told you the estates are small. It's a small family, so mostly they pay attention to everything. We used to say for two hectares, I mean around 5 acres, we need one worker employed all year long. So this worker, as you can see today, they are employed by the estate. We have some periods where we need to employ more people. Take your time. Okay, so it's not a race again. Take your pleasure. Take your own pace. We're gonna make some stops and we're gonna wait for everyone up there.
I'll be last.
Thank you.
vision were the white monks looking to behave like angels. No work. Donations. That's why they declined quickly with the Renaissance. Religious distortion.
See how fast you can do this.
I bet you're faster than I am.
Actually, I'm so slow, whenever I flat out, the guys won't even let me mess with it. No, they're like, no, it's too slow.
So now, we are heading into this valley in front of you, where we're going to find the highest elevation for the Côte de Beaune, which is a beautiful hill. This is La Montagne des Trois Croix, the mountain of the three crosses, so where you see beautiful cross up there. It's for biking, it's like this to get. So we won't do it today, maybe next year. But we're going to turn around on the right just to, and we'll be the end of the Côte de Beaune. So now we have two more villages to cross, Chassin-Morachet, Saintenay, and when we arrive to reach Marange, this is the end, and we'll turn right to get to Nolay, where the lunch is expected. Thank you.
Bonjour, bonjour. Say bonjour, bonjour.
Bonjour, bonjour,
it's not a sword.
Okay.
It's a bike wrench.
It's a bike wrench. Kurt Yamamoto. Oh, God. Do your worst with a bottle of Cremant de Bourgogne. We'll.
Paris, you don't want to be too
Paris, be careful.
Yeah, you want to be.
Way!